Hey everyone, it's Vendilinetti here, and it's time for more Plants vs. Zombies. We got Crazy Dave here. Who's willing to tell us? Hey, wanna buy an extra seat slot? Yes. Yes, I do. It'll cost you $750, but you'll be able to choose 7 seats per level instead of 6. Sounds like fun to me. How'd that sound? Yes! Upgrade 7 seat slots? Yes. Alright, and hey, when you save up to $5,000, I'll sell you the 8 seat slot upgrade. Whew. Check you later. Ooh. These guys. Shrooms are good for them. So, him, I can leave behind, probably. Pea shooter. Mine. And... no, I need Wanda for that medley, so... cherry bombs, I guess. Whew, alright, let's do this. Let's rock. Sunshroom, go. Five rows of shrooms. Oops, missed the line. Got my shrooms down. Oh, look, they all grown up. Ooh. This guy. Protections. Right. it's like, let's look at this short level. Where is my money? Final wave. Crap. Crap. Lost it. Damn, lost the thing. Looks like I won, kind of. Whew. Skitty Shroom. A long-range shooter that hides when enemies get near it. Picture. No. I'm gonna go for the walnut. Let's rock. My son. Right. Money. All right, son. Clicky clicky. Aha. Shroom. Right. And last one. Layers of onions, as Snick says. I haven't seen the football zombies yet, but it only could be a matter of time if they show up. Oh, money. Huge wave of zombies is approaching. Ugh, didn't want to do that. Thank you. Ice Shroom temporarily immobilizes all zombies on the screen. Oh boy. Should I try this one? Yeah, great. Oh, don't need him today. Need the Grave Eater, definitely. Magnus Room? Yeah. Might as well get him. And then Pea Shooter. Bringing back the classic. Let's rock. Come on, sense rooms. Crap. Thank you. Wave of zombies is approaching. Final wave. This row's dead. Come on, get him, kill him. Doomstroom destroys a large area, leaving a crater in its wake. Alright, need the sense rooms. Things. Need that. Got this, is a new thing to try. Freezing things, good. Brave eaters. And I go pea shooters. No. Yeah. Live graves. Oh boy. First row of sense rooms, go. Sense rooms are a go. Alright. Almost one roll of zombies. Almost one roll of mushrooms has grown up. Oh crap, there is a screen door zombie there. I didn't see him in the thing. Was that 2000? Sun. Sun. Players heal themselves eventually, goody. That's good. Alright. Lots of happening. Gotta clickety click click. Boom. You found a note. Hello, we would like to visit for a midnight snack. How does ice cream and brains sound? Sincerely, the zombies. Alright, time for another minigame. Oh crap. Ready, set, plant.
Money. All right, he got the door zombie. Boom. Oh, oops, I still get to eat that one. Disco undead achievement. Disco is undead. Nice. Money. Money, money, money. All right. I guess. Crap. Go, 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 go. Come on. Da, 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 da. Did I have any more grapes to eat? I have no idea. Inform me, zombies. Come on, zombies. Oh boy.
And... did it. Lily pad, let you plant 9 o'clock plants on top of it. Alright. And with another 5 levels down, I think I'm out of breath. So, again, enjoy the randomness. We're back to the daylight. See you next time.